it's the same theme. He's going to be back in the pack coming off the wall. Where does he need to be to have a chance?
If he nails his turn and finishes on the right stroke, he wins this. It's that simple. He needs to be out about 24 flat or better just to be able to maintain contact, and then he'll be able to roll home.
There he is, second from the top. And Joseph Schooling is taking it out in fast shape. And Phelps at the wall was sixth.
24-1 going out just a tick slow. He's going to have to do it all again. Here we go again, one last time for the ages.
20 meters left. This is where Phelps has to make the move. Joseph Schooling is out in front. Phelps beginning to creep up there in lane two. But Joseph Schooling is looking tough in lane four for Singapore and is going to win gold. Phelps gets the silver. We got a three-way tie for the silver medal, if you can believe that.